Hey, what's going on, guys? So now that Windows 8 is officially released, many different apps have also been released along with it, such as the Netflix app. So we're just going to take a quick walkthrough with the Netflix app right now. So it is free. Unless you don't have a Netflix account, then you're going to have to sign up for Netflix on their website. I believe it's $8 a month or something like that. So here it is. Very nice user interface. Right on the left side, we pretty much just have the home, the top 10 for what you've watched so far. And we also have new releases and different genres. So now if you scroll over, that list automatically kind of collapses up around this little ribbon right here. And we have our different categories like continue watching, instant queue, top 10, popular, and then a bunch of other different genres. So, you know, you can check that out. But also, if we go down here, we can also go in and choose top 10 for you. And then we also have new releases. So here's all the new releases for Netflix. You can just go through the list. Now if we go back, we can go to genres again. And we can check out the different genres of TV and movies and all that stuff. So let's just go ahead and check out kind of the interface for watching a video. So we'll go ahead and start up an episode of Psych. And you can see right at the top it has that Windows 8 style title. Alright, and there we go. It starts playing it. And as far as controls go, you just click and then we bring up the languages, volume, play pause, and then the back button. So we can just go ahead and go back, and then there we go. That's pretty much just a quick walkthrough of the Netflix app. Again, it is free in the Windows 8 store, so go check it out if you have a Netflix account. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.